You need to show the picture then?
Yes.
Okay.
That's the first one, and it's called Abstract. And she is so adorable. And then we have two more over here. This one is, look at that. And she's 3 years old. And here's another one. Look at that. Oh, wow. So nice. And he has a video he wants to share of this little girl, this beautiful little girl.
This, you know, the painting is just the, you know, this.
Okay.
Yeah, and
he's showing me, he's looking up his phone. More paintings.
Yeah, this is, you know, the, when he finished three, you know.
How cute. Yeah. I know that when she was here last week, she didn't want to leave her paintings here. She wanted to take them home with her. She was kind of like, I want my paintings. I want my paintings. And they're for sale here in the gallery.
Look at this.
Look at her.
She's happy, you know.
She's so cute.
And you know, gracias Raquel por. This is the una gran oportunidad para Camila. 3 years old, you know, is, you know, I have three pieces de arte para una niña de 3 años. Es una gran oportunidad porque si a los 3 años ya ella pudo estar en una galería, muchos artistas todavía tal vez tienen 20, 30 años pintando y no tienen la oportunidad de estar en una galería.
Well, we hope that she can keep painting and you can keep bringing her art and show it here, because I would love that.
Okay.
Every month.
Yeah. Thank you, Raquel.
That would be very nice.
Raquel, queremos darle las gracias a usted por ser tan amable y a también a Daniel, su esposo,
mm-hmm.
Yeah, por ser tan amables y abrirnos las puertas
de nada,
de su galería, prácticamente a las puertas de su casa, para que el arte del Salvador, representado por nosotros dos, pueda ser conocido en los Estados Unidos de América.
Y este momento, el momento que vivimos, ¿qué día fue, bro?
El sábado pasado,
están pendientes más de 400 amigos en diferentes países del mundo. Este video lo van a ver en Suiza, Italia,
oh, nice.
México, El Salvador, Canadá, a lot of,
yeah, in different cities, in the U.S.,
sure.
Washington.
You can tell them all that you're going to have a YouTube video, and hopefully they'll come see it.
Yeah.
And then they can find you on Facebook if they aren't already your friends.
Yeah. Pero really, really appreciate you and Daniel.
My pleasure.
Yeah.
I hope that you keep bringing your art here, and we can keep doing videos. Maybe we can come watch you paint, or you can paint here and show us how you paint. That'd be kind of interesting to see the two of you doing one painting. We could do a video of that next time, maybe, if you
next
want.
Time, yeah.
That'd be fun?
Yeah.
Okay.
This moment really is really special for my brother and me. And the last Saturday, with the moment with my mom, this moment is really very special for
me too.
Yeah.
Me too.
Yeah, it's, mi madre representa algo muy valioso para nosotros, y el estar presente ella en una exposición de arte con nosotros, quizás fue el momento más bonito de que un artista pueda tener la compañía de su madre en una exposición, en una galería en los Estados Unidos de América. Quizás es el momento más bonito, la compañía de mi madre.
I enjoyed meeting her too.
Yeah, y de veras, agradecerle, de veras, nunca, nunca olvidaremos este momento, el día que que llegamos aquí y usted nos abrió las puertas amablemente.
Well, hopefully more galleries will want to see your art and you can go into more galleries.
Yeah, pero this gallery is the first one. It's number one for my brother and me.
There's lots more galleries around that would probably love to have your art.
Yeah, too. Yeah, bro. This gallery is very special for my brother and me. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's really, really appreciated
It was nice to meet you guys. It was nice to interview you guys.
Okay, nice to meet you, Raquel.
I can't wait to do this again.
Yeah, thank you. Okay, thank you for everything. Bye. Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to add a link to your Facebook page, and right now we're going to do an Instagram account so that way people can find you on Instagram too, all right?
Okay.
Okay, and then I'll have it on the video.
Okay.
Okay, bye.
Bye.